And a man from northern Missouri has been found safe after being lost on mountain trail in Alaska. Logan Holmer of Tina, Missouri was found Saturday among four hikers who went out Thursday on the far mountain trail. The other three hikers returned to the trailhead. Authorities did not provide details of when the three hikers returned or how they were separated from Holmer.